I'll never forget these men. We must never forget them.